Vermonter Lee Minkler received a life-changing phone call as news of the school shooting in Newtown, Connecticut spread across the country.
I didn't know the details of what had happened, but I knew which direction Dawn was headed when she died.
His cousin, Dawn Lafferty Hochsprung, was one of 26 killed by Adam Lanza on December 14th. Minkler says Hochsprung tried to tackle the shooter. The 47-year-old mother of two was Sandy Hook Elementary's principal.
Fierce protector of children. Fierce protector.
The last year has been filled with a lot of grieving for Minkler and the rest of the family.
She was a real leader of the family, and as she was everything. And it really has torn the heart out of everyone.
But also led him to increased gun control activism.
Our hearts were so broken.
The Charlotte man spoke at a Burlington vigil in April, noting Newtown didn't change his opinion about gun rights, but that his experience has made it much more personal.
People die in accidents. I don't think anybody in our family had ever dealt, though, with somebody dying as a result of violence.
Minkler plans to attend another vigil in Charlotte, remembering Hochsprung, this Sunday. Lauren Victory, WPTZ News Channel 5.